Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on finding your saved Facebook videos. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but it will be similar settings on desktop too. Open up the Facebook app and tap on the three lines button at the top right of the homepage. If you're on iPhone, it will be at the bottom right of the page. Scroll down and tap Saved. Here you can see your saved posts. You can tap See All to see all of your saved posts. At the bottom, you can tap Create and create collections of saved posts, so that you can categorize your saved posts. Name your collection, choose if you want it to be public or private, then tap Create. Now, when you save posts in the future, you can save them to a collection you created. There is another way to get to your saved posts. From the home screen of the app, tap the watch icon at the top. It looks like a play button. Then at the top of the watch page, drag the menu bar from right to left and tap on Saved. Here you can see your saved videos. At the top, you can see your liked videos and watch history also. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.